Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind Adventures. Today we're at Gilmore's Car Museum. This is a 1949 Chevrolet Series 3100 half-ton pickup. Absolutely beautiful. They're all beautiful. And they're all disappearing. They're all going to another home. Every single one of them. So by the time you see this video, they'll probably all be gone and on to a better place. This is, I want to get this one next. 1941 Plymouth. It's a Mopar, man. Of course, Mopar is American muscle. But today, the 1949 Chevrolet. They're all so beautiful, pristine, just absolutely gorgeous vehicles in here. Holy smokes. Most of these vehicles, I believe, are all original. There are a couple of them that say almost original, and that's because they had to have, they couldn't find that one last component. They had to have it made specifically. This is, in 1925, Ford was the first of the big three to enter the pickup market, but it was Chevrolet that stood tall at Detroit's top truck seller. By World War II, Chevrolet's first major, am I getting the truck in here? First major design post-World War II was the Advanced Design Series, built as a bigger, stronger, and sleeker design in comparison to the earlier AK Series. There you go with that. Have a nice, beautiful truck day.